KJ, how fortunate do you feel that that they didn't give you the timeout that you tried to get at the end of regulation?
Oh man, very fortunate. It was just so loud and everything was happening so quick that that's the first thing that comes to your mind when the ball's like that, and you just wanted to do that, and I'm glad that that didn't happen. We were able to go into overtime and execute in overtime and make some key shots.
What's it say for you that you can win a game when you're not really shooting that well?
It says a lot on how much we matured, and we don't really need to score the ball that much to win a game like this. We're relying a lot on our defense, and that's the staple of Coach Huggins, and that's what he's instilled in us.
Last couple possessions, are you asking for the ball? Were they trying to run offense through you?
Overtime?
In the overtime.
In overtime, no, I wasn't really asking for the ball. You know, I just picking my spots wherever I get the ball and just running offense. We had a couple of set plays to get a certain kind of shot, and we executed and we got those shots.
Were they hedging you, doubling you a lot?
I'm sorry.
Were they trying to take the ball away from you, hedging and doubling you a lot?
Yeah, they were, but I think we did a good job of passing out of those situations and moving the ball around and swinging the ball.
It's a good way to go on the road, Kevin.
It definitely is. I think it puts us in second place, I think, in the Big East. So it's sweet, especially when you can do it at home.
What is it about Gary Brown hitting these big shots?
I mean, he has the confidence to take them, and we have the confidence in him to take them. And he's just a big shot taker, big shot maker. So we had a lot of people come in and do a lot of different stuff for us today, and it was a total team effort.
That wasn't designed to go through him, though.
No, it definitely wasn't. I mean, he took it upon himself. But like I said, he had the confidence in himself to shoot it, and it went in. So you can't go against that.
Lines made some big baskets too, didn't he?
Yeah, he definitely did. Between them two, they're growing up right in front of your eyes. I mean, I don't know if that's some shots that they would have took earlier, or if they would have made earlier in the year. And they're maturing a lot.
Looking back on it, do you think maybe you took too many jump shots? It looked like you had what you wanted inside, but you weren't hitting the jump shots. Could you made extra passes?
I mean, they were doubling inside the post, so I mean, it made us kick it back out for jump shots. They kind of made us shoot a little bit more than we would like to. They play a lot of small lineup. It was hard trying to guard the guards out there. But I think we did a good job for the most part.
So there was no way you could have made the extra pass and maybe try to get inside?
I mean, we were doing our best to try to get inside there. I mean, they were doubling Dennis. They were trying to double me. So, I mean, we had people that was cutting to the basket just in case we did get doubled. And I think we found them sometimes. Sometimes we didn't.